knew that one. Here's one of the new album that got nothing to do with women whatsoever. It's called Cover You in an Eye.
Wow.